Iowa State University Special Collections and University Archives is located on the fourth floor of the Parks Library in room 403. Our hours are different than the Parks Library, so make sure to always visit our website for our most current hours. On occasion, we'll close for mandatory all-staff meetings. We recommend you register ahead of time using Aon. Aon is a special collections and archives materials request system. You can use Aon to request to see materials in the reading room or place a request to have materials copied and sent electronically. Please note that you will first need to create an account. ISU users can create an account using Okta. You can request materials for your visit in Aon. This is the entrance to SCUA's reading room in 403 Parks. Registration occurs online now via Aon. Visit our website on how to do that ahead of time, and you no longer have to sign in at the desk. Staff at the desk will check you in on the computer, and you can take a seat at one of the unoccupied tables after you put your belongings in a locker. If you did not register ahead of time and don't have a laptop, table, or smartphone with you, we do have a station where you can register or look up collections for research. We have lockers to stow your personal belongings. Whatever doesn't fit in the locker can go in our closet. You can have your phone, laptop, or tablet at the desk with you. Notebooks and notepads are not allowed. We will have paper available for you to take notes at the desk. Pencils only, please. If you don't have a pencil, we have pencils available for your use. Staff at the desk will have your requested material brought out if it's not already in the reading room waiting for you, which it can be if you request materials ahead of time. One box on the table at a time, one folder out of the box at a time. Please keep pages in the order you find them in the folders. If you're looking at a bound volume, you'll need to use book cradles and possibly book weights to help keep pages down. You are allowed to take photographs without flash. We also have a kick scanner in the reading room where you can scan pages at a time and email the files to yourself or download them to a flash drive. These are our reading room rules. Patrons must create accounts in Aon. No food or beverages of any kind are allowed. Jackets, coats, backpacks, purses, etc. must be placed in the closet or lockers to the right of the front desk. Use only pencil when taking notes. Use colored notepaper provided by the department. Your own notebooks or notepaper not allowed. Laptop computers are permitted. Laptop bags or sleeves are not. Cameras or photographic equipment may be used with permission. Personal scanners are not permitted. By cameras, we mean like professional equipment, not your phone cameras. You don't need special permission. Hands must be clean to handle materials. Researchers are requested to observe the following. Use one folder from a box at a time. Maintain existing order within each folder and box. Use placeholder when removing folders. Do not remove items from folders. Bring the entire folder when scanning materials or showing something to staff. Notify the reference desk staff if any materials are damaged or appear out of order. Lay folders flat on table when in use. All materials must be viewed in the reading room. Materials do not circulate. The use of some materials may be restricted by statute, the office of origin, or by the donor. The researcher must assume full responsibility for fulfilling the terms connected with any restricted material. The library reserves the right to restrict the use of materials which are not processed, of exceptional value, and/or fragile. For all bound volumes, phone book supports are located in the cabinets above the hold shelves. Book weights are also available in a box behind the reference desk. We can get you anything you need, just ask at the desk. Never put pressure on spines of books. Only one person is allowed to handle materials at a time. For more information on preparing for your visit, you can check out our online orientation to SCUA, How to Use Special Collections and University Archives at Iowa State University. Go to the library's homepage and go to the drop-down menu for Research and Collections, then Research Help, and then click on Research and Course Guides. That'll take you to the location of the Research and Course Guides created by the library. You can do a search by owner, enter special collections, and it'll list all of the guides we've done to help our researchers navigate and discover our collections. Click on the How to Use Special Collections in University Archives at Iowa State University. And that will include the information I've presented today, our policies, and also how to navigate our catalog, Cardinal. For any questions, the best way to reach us is to email us at archives@iastate.edu. You can also call us at 515-294-6672. And other places to learn about our department and collection is to visit our website, Cardinal Tales, our blog, our Facebook page, or to follow us on Twitter.